Welcome back to another video. We're doing Kingdom Rush Vengeance. And fucking Iron Challenge was pretty fucking funny in this game. So yeah, I cannot help myself. We got some guests and he want to play some Kingdom Rush. So we played some Kingdom Rush. So anyway, gonna use this heroine. Let's see what we can equip. I think I'm gonna use Spectre's Mausoleum instead of Magic Tower. And we're gonna use these guys instead of Archers. So yeah. And I think let us begin the level. So yeah. I'm gonna try to get 3 stars. I hope it's gonna be 3 stars. Okay. Angry noises. Dance, man. Dance. Okay. Any other Easter eggs? No. Okay, let's see what we can do with this thing. I think Orky Boys here. Okay. Can play some Orky Boys. Okay. They're gonna be about here. Yeah, maybe this place is better for them. And I think another rookie boost will 100% protect this place. Okay, this is gonna have to attend. My hero gonna go here. Okay. I think I'm gonna hold them down with this thing. Maybe this furnace thing. I think this is gonna be the rocket damage here. And then I don't know, this guy's that ignore damage. Okay. Wait, I saw something here. There's something here, man. There's something here. Okay. Seriously? I thought that there was something there. I saw it, man. What the hell? Okay. Oh no, man. This is just weird, man. Come, humans. Okay. Oh no. This is just weird. Holy shit, I don't know.
This is a boomerang!
Okay. I think that's Easter egg, but I don't know if I can interact with that Easter egg.
Hmm.
fuck. Oh my gosh, dude, this track is so fucking hidden so well. Oh my god. Oh my. That is the track throw me for a loop, man.
To infinity and beyond!
Okay. Okay, now focus, focus, focus. I need to focus. Big boy. We got big boy here. Okay, I think, yeah, we're gonna place boomerang here. That Easter egg is so screwing with my mind, man. God damn it, that fucking Easter egg. It made me so confused, man. Humans. Okay. Okay. So yeah, Tulin's Nuzlocke challenge is was we had a couple of interesting duels. I think that duel with Paradox Brothers were pretty fun, man. And using the Giga Gen skill. It was pretty fun, duel, man. It was pretty fun. Okay. I'm just gonna place for another boomerang. Okay. Saving up for another boomerang, boys. Okay. We're doing pretty good so far. Okay, I think now we're gonna place some two more. I think this is gonna be placed for another barracks and then maybe magic damage.
Hear the whispers of the dead.
Zombie boy! Sending barracks here. Okay, and then I think I'm gonna remove this guy and then I'm gonna place Soul Sand Sanctuary. Okay, so far I'm enjoying this level. Okay, yeah. Kebabs! Gilfrit, I know. Okay, increase. Now we can stop increasing damage. Okay, it's hard to focus. Okay, no. Just keep spinning. Baby spin round, baby round, like a whole thing. I think I'm gonna trade the rocket for the riders when I'm gonna have enough money. Yeah, I definitely need that. Okay, rocket riders. And I think we can upgrade the rack, not all the racks. We better pull down the enemies. With 4 tunnel. Yeah, definitely we need better defense. I think we're gonna upgrade the starting one first. The closest to the exit. Big boy incoming! What is the trick with this with this guy? I have no idea. Okay. Oh yeah. We can summon these guys. I forgot about these guys. Zombie boy. Uni humans. Scope uni. Dang, this guy's strong ass guy. Okay, we're doing pretty fine now. Oh yeah. Get some guests yesterday. That was pretty nice. Oh. What else? Oh yeah, I cleaned house yesterday, so I had a lot of chance to record some videos, man.
Want me to crash?
Oh goddammit. Okay. Yeah, if I remember, boomers have some E abilities. So maybe we should start saving up for the B ability. Oh yeah, our hero can summon zombies after that. I need a hero. Seems like a good place for tier 3 rocket fighters. Big boy, look at the big boy here. He finished a song, nice. Better boomerangs, nice. Show me what you got, man. Show me what you got. More more enemies incoming. He's a pizza. Okay, we have some Vikings, some range units. Okay, they're doing pretty good damage now. I think I'm gonna crit this one. Okay, and then I'm gonna put boomerang here. Okay, now I'm gonna try to start waiting for bees. Yeah, I want to next level boomerang for that spot. Okay. Hmm. 200, okay. Our boomer's getting stronger. What next? Probably that case cup was the. I mean, that case cup video was probably the final for the series. Maybe I'm gonna make one more episode. Because the final one is not. It's a good place to end on, not gonna lie. Yeah. Some more flying enemies. How are we gonna deal with them, I wonder?
Let's make some kebabs.
Okay, 217. Can my big boy handle flying enemies, I wonder? The biggest boy. It seems not. Well.
What goes around comes around!
Let's start upgrading our goblin boomerangs, man. Goblin boomerangs. Goblin. Okay, some snow wolfies. I want the bees. Not the bees. Not the goddamn bees, man. Not the goddamn bees. Oh, this guy is so fucking awesome. I think then the stunning one will be next. Seriously, no range, no flying Damage for the flameless, oh boy, that's the bad one. I don't care anymore about that fucking Zraga, man. That's fucking sucking out, man. Some minions. Join that flavor, man. Hello, that's a lot of damage. Okay, applying decent damage, that's gonna help a lot. Big boy. Oh, he can attack flying enemies. Nope. My brain is just. Okay, not the best level for default barracks. Okay, what can he do, man? What can he do? Oh, we're doing pretty good. We have full HP, man. Yeah, I think that the next one will be Mausoleum to be upgraded. Some kebab boys.
Join my army of darkness.
Okay. Pretty simple level. Okay. For the first ice level, pretty simple. Yeah. Pretty enjoyable level. And I think I'm gonna do the mausoleum next.
Ghosts and ashes.
From ashes to ashes, death to death, Amish. Gosh, good to know this original would be more difficult than the other one. Damn, that recharge a lot. Okay. Yeah, we just have a really solid defense. Not a lot to talk about. Yeah, gargoyles will help a lot, man. So yeah, I'm enjoying this game so far. Oh boy. Yeah. I don't know if we're gonna have enough battery to record, what's it called, another video before turning to phone. Some big ass laser. Precision. Okay, we're getting more positions. Yeah, really cool upgrades, man. Upgrade these boys. More dogs, not the dogs. The dogs.
Let the dogs out. Oh,
okay. Okay, the upgrading normal damage, that helps a lot. Oh, yeah. Very helpful. And now we have max level with these guys. Okay. Yeah. I think I'm gonna play the rest still. Big boy. Maybe boomerang here. Some more flying enemies. Probably gonna upgrade this guy. No, if he does not, then he needs better damage, I think. A little bit more damage here. Some big boy here. The biggest boy. Yeah, probably gonna play these guys next. Yeah, probably this. Maybe this place next. Nice. We're getting stronger with boss now. Solid defense, solid attack. Nothing to not attack. Mausoleum. Oh boy, they're coming. Big boy. Some boomerangs. We're gonna upgrade this thing next. Oh, we're having so many devilish boys. Okay, extra gargoyles are nice, man. Collect the gargoyles out. Cool. Probably gonna have some strong orcs here. We die and we live again. What is this? Some kebabs, man. Some fucking kebabs. Well, yeah, it's pretty long level, man. I don't know. Okay, I really like the Maxter level of barracks here. Stop damage. Oh, now we're talking, guys. They're so strong now. Big boy coming. And more kebabs. Oh no, they're coming. And make a double. Yeah, we handled this level really nicely. Jesus, 20 new minutes. 20 minutes on the first level. Jesus, yes, man. That's the longest level, man. Okay. Some penguins. And some gargoyles. Okay. Let's have a lot of changes. Let's change the boomerang to this guy's. Or Borax to this guy's.
Join us.
Yeah, I think that's it. So yeah, let us begin. Just in case, I'm gonna grab some of these guys and some of this. Maybe some ice mines. Okay, let us begin. This level. Oh, I'm gonna change the hero. Okay. Heroes. The goblin borg, the boy.
The bomb has been planted.
So let's see what's gonna happen. Yeah, if I remember his special ability, it sucks a lot. We found the penguin boys. Yes, let's go. We found all the secret agent boys. Okay. First things first, we're gonna have some zombies here.
Dead walking. That's bad.
Yeah, the bony boy is gonna be here. Okay, I think rocket boys. Let me buy a rocket. Yeah, we need some magic damage here. Okay. Let's see. This is gonna be place for bony boys, and this is gonna be place for magic.
To infinity and beyond.
Okay. Let's see.
The bomb has been planted.
Show me what you got, boy. Show me what you got. Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna save up here for what's it called? Magic damage, please. Mausoleum. Yeah, mausoleum, please, gonna be here. Eye zombies. Yeah, I think there's gonna be a place for the smelter. Oh boy, they're coming. The Vikings.
I regret nothing!
Where's the bombs, man? Where's this? Where's the buffer? Not buffer.
Fire in the hole!
Fire in the hole!
Goblins, don't look at explosions!
Goblin go brr.
Hell's Kitchen!
I think this guy buffs, or... not the best place for the buffer. Let's see. Yeah, he could buff here.
Smell the ashes.
Yeah, the bony boys here. Another boys here. Yeah, not the best place. We got pretty decent defense now. I think we're gonna upgrade zombies here. Heal boys, let's go. Problem go here with your explosions and stuff. Definitely need better magic damage here. More demon boys. Probably gonna be a place for mausoleum here later. Okay. Listen, some demon boys. List bombs.
The bomb has been planted.
Some more zombies. That's a zombie. No. Oh, you cannot select where zombies you cannot be here. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's think about it. Nice. Yeah, I think I'm gonna max out this guy, then max out this guy. That's the strategy so far. Yeah, we definitely need to make this guy strong.
Goblins, don't look at explosions!
Oh no. Making some kebabs, man. Making some kebabs. I really like the explosions, they look so fucking cool, man. Still boys? Okay. More enemies incoming. Oh no. They're coming.
Fire in the hole.
Skull boys. Oh no, skull boys. Now how does the special ability work? I have no idea. Plants. I really like the zombie barracks. They're so fucking cool.
Spooky and scary. This might sting.
Yeah, we definitely need to update this guy. Okay, definitely need better zombies here. Okay. We're making some stronger zombies here. For explosions. Bears, so many bears. They're doing so fucking nice here. Okay. Oh no, flying enemies. My only weakness. I'm prepared, boys, for this guy. Some zombie kebabs. Laser, more bombs. Some strong ass laser boy. Okay, then increasing power of skill boys. Oh, let the dogs out. Let the dogs out. Okay, muscle. I think I'm gonna increase the power of muscle. Okay, more stronger enemies incoming. I'm prepared for that. Okay. So far, I'm satisfied with the defense. I think I'm gonna make Grievier here stronger.
Goblins, don't look at explosions! Let's make some kebabs!
Ghost ashes.
Damn, that was a lot of range, man.
Tick-tock-boom!
Yeah, definitely we need to increase power of zombies here. Beep, beep. Okay, that's funny, man. That's fucking ass funny as hell.
Dead walking.
Okay, walking dead. So many references, so much little time. Okay. Find my laser. Oh, I think those are barbarians from the first game, I think. Oh, I can summon mines right here, but it's just passive abilities, that's cool.
Plants bad.
Oh my god, that's so funny. I think we're gonna stop building the smelter to become stronger. Yeah, green cemetery is pretty good, but still you cannot aim where your zombies spawn, man.
I regret nothing!
Okay, I'm gonna start buffing my smelter to do damage.
Something's burning.
Okay.
Goblins, don't look at explosions!
Okay, my goblin boy is retreating.
Hell's Kitchen!
Oh boy, this is gonna be fucking strong. Okay. I want to buff this guy. Something's gonna definitely happen. Yep, I put the zombies in the right place, seems. Forgot this is gonna be a thing. Okay, so I definitely need to increase the strength of my zombie units in this place, definitely. Okay, hold down the fort, man. I'm going to max out my barracks here. And maybe skill its power here. Yeah, buffing my units here is really good, man. Summoning some explosive boost. Nitro fuel. Yikes, that's a rough, man, that's a rough place. Okay, so what's the strategy? Increase zombies and Skelebro's strength here, then.
Out of the frying pan.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna start preparing my Skelebro ass. Okay, come here, my goblin boy. Yeah, that place is really protected well. 180? Yeah, definitely need to increase strength here. Okay. We have strong defense here, really strong. Okay, we got strong zombies. Okay.
You
know, we cannot have such a strong zombies. Explosive boost. Okay, some explosions, man. Some explosions. That's buffer boost, man. That's buffer boost. Oh no, our mausoleum is pretty decent now. Pretty fucking strong.
The foulest stage.
Okay, now Bony Boy's getting upgraded. Okay, I'm gonna save up for the big ass skeleton dude.
The big is good.
Get old pile of them bones!
Okay, now we're gonna save up for the skeleton soldiers. We're gonna have pretty solid defense. Oof, my phone battery is dying.
Milk?
summoning some bones, man. Summoning some bones. Damn, Mausoleum is getting buff. Real good, man. Yes. Okay, we max out our skeleton defense. I think we just tank for Mausoleum, man. And then we're gonna be finished pretty much. Mausoleum. Maybe I want to upgrade the skeleton boost here.
To infinity and beyond!
Maybe we can upgrade the skill boost zombies here. Okay, okay. Focus, focus, focus. This not took me to focus. Okay, now we can summon some gargoyles. Now this magic tower that can summon some stuff. That's nice. Position. Yeah, we have pretty solid defense.
Summon goblin boy.
Okay. More gargoyles, more position.
How long can you hold the pain? How long?
Bro, skeletons are fucking crazy. More spectral communications. And then I think we're just gonna upgrade our goblin Skelebros here. Yeah, buffing furnace is so fucking cool, man. Please, we can turn a real fucking strong. Yeah, like skeleton gigant for fucking strong, man. I think I'm gonna upgrade Rocket Riders to level 3 here, just a little thing.
Fire in the hole!
Wait, wait.
Any last words?
Our defense is really fucking solid right now. Mausoleum here. Ooh, this should be definitely a lot higher level.
Goblins, don't look at explosions!
Maybe I should replace it with Bony Boys?
I regret nothing!
Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, this should be enough. Okay.
The bomb has been planted. I regret nothing.
Sure, dude, sure. Okay, this is getting stressful.
Okay.
Our enemy soon coming. This is our interesting enemy for sure. There's dealing a lot of stress now. Okay. I don't know what to do with these guys. Some gargoyles back here. Yeah, gargoyles are really effective for a magic tower. Or tower that is not breaks, man. Being 2 levels per level for a video was fucking long, man. Okay, summon goblin. We have like 3 levels left, man. Oh boy. See you guys.